Ah, hello, Mr. Snail. Look at that little snail here on the barbecue. Hi, little snail. Little snail. Yeah, I guess he doesn't like me. Wow, I haven't seen a snail in action since I was a kid at my grandfather's house in Cartierville. Hi, little snail. It's funny because I saw a groundhog today. It's not easy to stay in focus, you know, when you're this close. He's not crazy about me. Batteries in the red, but I figured some of you like this. Yeah. Hence the expression.